I need some help here!
Drone down. Drone down.
Offline. Repeat, offline. Briggs, it's Grim. We're back up. Someone in the bunker is trying to access the Secretary of Defense's account. If Sadiq gets to the secure files, you have to stop him now. Whatever it takes.
I've got it.
Freeze! Hold it right there!
Why isn't air circulating? Do you copy?
Ventilation is offline.
Don't give me problems, give me solutions. Give me an update on the hostages. Now, we both know that you will give us what we want.
I'm not giving you access. You could destroy America. Start a world war.
But I'm not interested in wars. I'm after the only weapon that matters anymore. Information. Just relax. Relax. It's not your decision to make. The only thing you have to choose is how much it hurts before you do what you're asked.
Screw you.
You've got someone in the bunker. He's special forces.
Take the ring finger.
No. No! 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 No!
You are very tenacious. Where's Fisher?
Right behind you. You gonna take me hostage in the war room?
Communicating with your team. What you take me for? Hold him still. I was never one for subdermal radios. Too invasive. I have your colleague, Mr. Fisher. Leave us to our work, and I'll see that he lives. Bring him. Fisher will never leave him behind. Get the hostages ready to move.
Bravo. We're bringing the hostages to the tunnel.
Oh God. Oh, please help me.
What is wrong with you? He's going to bleed to death. Pass me that tourniquet. Go to work on the other hand.
No! 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 Please! Please stop!
He will stop. When you want him to. Or he will take those fingers, he will take your toes, he will take your teeth!
I'll give you what you want.
You could have saved yourself a hand. Now transfer the files.
Don't, you can't!
I'm so sorry.
You have not thought this one through.
You won't risk shooting him.
Why? Because you're gonna kill him? We both know you don't have that in you.
I'm sorry.
Oh! You're taking us to your plane. Get him up. This is Majid Sadiq, leader of the men in control of the bunker at Site F. We are exiting with our hostages. They will be released if we are allowed to leave safely. Any aggression on your part will result in executions. Give them to me. Careful. There are snipers out there just waiting for you to make a stupid mistake.
I know you can't respond, Sam. But if they leave Denver, it's all over. Stop him any way you can.
I want a full sweep of the plane when we get there. Execute anyone on board.
Down,
we're
making a run for it.
I'm bleeding out. Finish the job, Sam.
Shit. Grim, get Briggs a medic now.
This ends here! We are just getting started! Behind the engineers, behind me, are you ready to fight 12 wars? Kill me, kill me! Those nations will rise up, put me on trial, and I will spill every secret I know. I've already won. There's always another option.
So how many rounds does this thing hold?
It's 20 rounds in the basic magazine. Get your finger out of the guard, you're gonna put a hole in the plane.
Relax. Hey, Briggs!
What's that?
My gun?
Yeah, what's he doing out of his cage?
Hey, it's nice to see you too, Briggs.
Just give me some weapons intel.
It's like I'm part of the team now, huh?
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that, Kobe.
Welcome back, Briggs.
Good to see you too, Grim.
So what's up?
They're making it official.
That the United States has conducted an operation that has killed Majid Sadiq, the leader of the terrorist organization known as the Engineers.
First time I talked to a dead man.
Who are you?
We're gonna start from the top.
We give thanks to the brave men and women who work tirelessly to bring these terrorists to justice. The world will never know their work. Their names will be lost to history. But their sacrifice will never be forgotten.